So far, one other person remains at large who is wanted in relation to this investigation.
Talk to us about what police believe happened outside of the explanation that the friend gave. What does police believe happened?
Well, at this point in time, we are still trying to ascertain what exactly happened that night, aside from the explanation given by the witness. Police have also been doing their own investigations and are following several leads, which eventually led to this arrest so far, but it's an ongoing investigation at this point. So the investigation doesn't stop at the arrest of that one person.